more special to catch Alisson out and to make it 3-0. Well, the fans are worshipping him, and you can understand why. He is a god of the game. The god of the game.